Hello guys, welcome back to another video from McCord Family Pack Breaks.
Sup guys?
Today we're going to be opening some individual card packs from this 14 baseball card packs for the world's greatest card chase. Now, we already opened this, there's nothing in this. Gave a couple packs to the kids so they can open up themselves, and they wanted to start their own little YouTube channel or open packs on there. So I gave a few to them, but I chose to keep a lot of the wax packs for myself. I'm going to open these up for you today and see what we get. So first, we have some Donruss Series 1. Then we have another Donruss. It doesn't show the year on the front. I don't like that. And then we have another Donruss here. So we got a couple different here. Another Donruss. Then we have some Fleer 1990. Then we have 1988 Fleer.
Tops
88 with the bubble gum. You can see the bubble gum outline in them.
And
then 1989 Tops baseball. So we're going to start with the 88 Fleer. You can see through it. You can get stickers there. Texas Rangers and the Phillies. So I don't expect to get two major big hits out of these. These are all mass-produced in the late 80s, early 90s, and there's a bunch of each. So we got Joey Cora, Al Nipper, Keith Hernandez, Todd Stoddard, Tim Truffel, Greg Gagne, Mike Maddox, there's Joe Carter, ooh, Barry Larkin. See, there is a little bit of damage or something there. I don't know if it's a misprint, but looks like his third year card, Barry Larkin. Then we have tried and true sluggers, Mike Smith and Gary Carter.
88 Tops Major League Baseball.
Then we have Dave Meads, Fred, I can't pronounce it, Andre Dawson, Rob Deere. Ooh, a Tom Glavine to wrap it up. Nice.
Wow.
Tommy Glavine. 1980. I think this is rookie card.
I think it is.
That's nice. If that's his rookie card, that's the second rookie card we've pulled of Tom Glavine in the last a month or so. So that's a nice looking card. Hey, Madison, why don't you get me a penny sleeve for this one? I love my Braves, especially the early 90s.
Braves.
Mid-90s Braves. They won the World Series in 1995 with Chipper Jones.
The
three-headed monster with Tom Glavine, Greg Maddux, and John Smoltz. All right, so out of that pack, Tom Glavine was a nice surprise. So now we're going to go with the 1990 Fleer.
1988.
I'll save the Donruss for last, since there's more of them than anything. So the first, we got a baseball quiz. I bet you Erin couldn't answer any of these questions. Even though there's the answers right there.
Excuse me.
But on the front, there's actually a sticker from the Baltimore Orioles.
Are you calling
Madison
me
likes some sticker. No, I'm not calling you dumb. Just a lot of baseball history. So, Les Lancaster, just started off with. Greg Brock. Dan Petrie. Rick Aguilera, Damon Berryhill,
wow.
Tracy Jones,
wow.
Benito Santiago. Then we have two people on this one. We got Bobby Rose and a Mike Hartley, Major League prospects. I don't think neither one of them panned out. Don't know any one of them. Randy Reddy, are you ready? Jack Daltrey, Spike Owen, Willie Wilson, Carlos Hernandez, Pat Sherdan, and Kurt Wilkerson. Nothing real special there. All a bunch of base sets. So, yep. Let's go with the Topps 88 with the bubble gum.
I'm going.
I think Aaron said he's wanting to eat one of them.
Yep.
I think he's wanting to try this bubble gum.
Yes.
That'd be disgusting.
Get the Pepto-Bismol ready, because you can see on the back on this one, you can see the wax.
Let me see.
You can feel the wax on the back of it. Can you feel it? Can you
oh,
see
that's
it?
Bubblegum wax.
No, it's not from bubblegum. It's from the wax from the pack because the bubblegum's in the front. So there, Aaron's going to pick up a piece and he's going to try. Oh, yuck. He's putting it in his mouth and he's got this nice facial expression right now. Ugh, making me sick. All right, so we got a company store card where you can buy these t-shirts. I'm not really interested in buying them t-shirts. Oh, we got a Pirates card.
No.
Nasty. All right, go spit it out. No, in the trash, please. Or in the sink. All right, so we're going to lead it off on this pack with the Braves leaders. That looks like Bobby Bonilla and Barry Bonds. That's a nice looking card. Yeah, we got Barry Bonds, Andy Van Slyke, Barry Bonds, and Bobby Bonilla. So I think it looks like Bobby Bo and Barry Bonds. It's a nice looking card. All right, we got Fred Tolliver. We got a manager of Gene Mauch, Sid Fernandez, and we got Padres leaders. That's definitely Tony Gwynn. Not really sure who's that on the right there, but it's definitely Tony Gwynn.
The most part about eating that, guys, was it getting colder and it turning into dust. Literally just turning into dust and disintegrating.
It just kind of not gone, was it?
Mm-mm.
All right, so there's Vincent Pagliaccio, Mark Guzak.
I thought he would have just eventually just turned into actual gum.
No.
But no.
John Shelby. Oh, there's 1987 Record Breakers. That looks like with Don Mattingly and Ricky Henderson there on the left. Upper Decker in the sixth Grand Slam of the year. Hitman wow. Delivers with the bases loaded. So that's a pretty cool looking card. Card number two. Then we have a checklist. Then we have Bob Walk and Mike Grucco, Frank Tanana, John Wathan, and Cecil Fielder. Wow, is that his rookie card? I don't remember him being on the Blue Jays. Let's look here. 1987. He was in 82 games in 1987. And these would be... These are definitely 89. So now this is his second year card. Looks like it. So that's pretty neat looking though. I didn't know he played on the Blue Jays. All right.
I want to open up the last pack.
So next we're gonna go with the 1989's tops. I think there was a King Griffey Jr. I don't know if it was 80 or 89 or 90 he was in. Now I think the bubble gum is actually in the middle. Yeah, there it is. It's in the middle. It's actually a full stick.
What?
I broke it.
I'm evil. Ha ha ha. Nobody's getting bubblegum now. I'm going to eat it all.
Alright, so we have Red Sox leader. You can see the bubblegum. You can see the imprint where the line is at right there. Where the bubblegum was at. That card is pretty much worthless now. If it was worthless to begin with. And we got Jay Howe. Donnie Hill, Stan Jeffrey, ooh, a Don Mattingly, All-Star American League. It's not too bad looking. Then we got Greg Booker. Can't pronounce his first name, but the last name Perez. Then you got the company store again. That one has the other side of the gum stain on there. Gum stain. Then we have Keith Miller, Steve Sachs, Dave Vail, Kevin Bass, Jay Tibbs, Benty Santiago, Barry Lyons, and Rick Sherrone. Well, it's nothing real major other than Don Mattingly in that one. So we're going back to we're going to go on to the Don Russ.
Yay! I want
to
open one.
I think these are 1990 Don Russ. Oh, 88. All right, we start with Brett Butler. Pedro Guerrero. Ooh, there's a Ricky Henderson, 88. There's Marty Barrett.
TikTok socks.
Kirk Gibson. Rob Deere. Larry Shields. There's an Andy Van Slyke. Randy Bush. Willie Upton. Lee Guterman. Andre Dawson. Rob Thompson. Mike Diaz. And finished up with David Palmer.
Wow.
All right, so next pack we're going to be opening is another Donruss.
I just want to open one.
Cards and Puzzles. This one's not opening up too evenly.
Yeah.
And these are going to be 1991 Donruss.
I saw a puzzle, but you passed it.
There's Ken Okerfeld. Here's the puzzle piece. Piece of the kneecap.
Part of this guy.
And Danny Jackson, Luis Polonina, Mike Bielecki. Oh, Roger Clemens. John Smoltz. There we go. There's a Johnny Smoltz. There's Bob Mulecki. Delano DeShields. Diamond King. There's a checklist. Raider rookie of Kevin Belcher. And Diamond King Chuck Finley. Alex Cole. Greg Beck. And Rick Honeycutt. The only thing I liked in there was that John Smoltz, but I have a bunch of those in my personal collection, so. So we're going on with next batch Donruss. I think this is 92. 90 Donruss. So we start out with Dennis Martinez, Kevin Mitchell, Andy Benes, Raider rookie. That's nice. I can't pronounce his last name. Pete something. Mike Dyer. Steve, I can't pronounce the last name. Oh, there's another Roger Clemens. Rod Nichols, Jay Bell, Larry Sheets, Jerry Koltzler, Tim Drummond, and then there's Earl Hershiser, MVP, and another checklist. Oh, there's Diamond King Bo Jackson. Diamond King Bo Jackson. That's a nice looking card. I like that one.
Bow down.
Kendrell Washington. And then last but not least is Steve Sax MVP card. Alrighty. There's one pack left. And Aaron just threw it at me. And it kind of opened it a little bit. He's being goofy tonight. There's this Donruss baseball. I really wish back in the day they put the year on top of it. But... So this is 89 Donruss. We start with Ivan Calderon, Jeff Kunkel, Todd Stottlemyre, Tim Burke, Mike Young, Raider rookie Tom Gordon, Jeff Russell, Dave McAdam, Chris Speier, Lee Smith, and the MVP Daryl Strawberry, Jerry Brown, Juan Augusto, and a Fred McGriff MVP. There we go. Fred McGriff was my favorite first baseman back in the late 80s, early 90s. When he got traded, signed by the Braves, that was a big deal for me. I love that move from the Braves. And that's when they end up winning the World Series in 1995 with Fred McGriff and Chipper Jones and all the other great players they had on that year. And then David Cone. I'll wrap it up. All right, guys, thank you for joining us today. If you like, please subscribe. Turn on your notifications and all the other good stuff. So thank you for joining us. Thanks. Bye.